Hello and welcome to another SparkNose tutorial. Today, I'll be showing you how to install Oxide on your Rust server. Let's begin. On the left hand side, click Startup. To activate Oxide, click the toggle switch. This will enable Oxide mod on your Rust server. Now, start up your server. Oxide mod should now be installed. And that's it. We hope that tutorial helped, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye!